diving one of our final dive days on Saba with the Rock Bottom Imaging Group, and See and Learn is still kicking all month long. Today we got a special treat after our pinnacle dive this morning. We're coming in and now we're going to do a little harbor coral restoration dive with Ken Nedimyer, and he's from the Coral Restoration Foundation. So Ken, what is the Coral Restoration Foundation? What are you guys doing here on Saba?
We were invited to do a presentation for Sea and Learn, but they're also interested in doing a coral nursery and restoration program here on the island. And that's exactly what we do. We teach people how to make the best out of restoring their own reefs. Reefs throughout the Caribbean are in a lot of trouble, and they can all use some help. This is something that average recreational divers can participate in. It's not rocket science.
Cool.
A little bit of training, and they're off. Our goal is to set up places like Saba and Bonaire, nursery and restoration programs, and run them over by the
And how would a diver want to get involved with the Coral Restoration Foundation? Is there a website? Is there a good place to visit?
Yeah, the easiest place. The people in the United States are in the Florida Keys, so go to coralrestoration.org. Or if you're in Fargo, look us up. We have a little office there. But we do dive programs, probably third or fourth month, maybe over the summer, and recreational divers.
Excellent. Well, there you guys have it. Just a quick recap in case the wind is awful or sound. Ken Nedimyer with the Coral Restoration Foundation. We're doing a cool dive out here. He's transplanting corals. He's going around to different islands just like Saba and setting up these small programs for organizations that actively want to help out with the environment and transplant some corals and develop maybe nurseries of their own. If you guys want to get involved, they got a website. Google them. Or if you're down in Key Largo, that's where their headquarters are at. Stop on by and say hi. So, see you guys, and stay tuned for some great footage that we're shooting out here today.